When you hear a show tune from the Great White Way, does a shiver run through ya? Well, we're giving them to ya. Sing hallelujah and shout hooray. Come on along and listen to Broadway to Main Street, USA.
I'm honored, I'm flattered, this greeting really mattered. This welcome is grand, but I'm really concerned. I like your attention, but this I have to mention. You're playing with fire and you're apt to get burned. There's a girl in Tennessee who's sorry she met up with me. I can't go back to Tennessee. I'm a bad, bad man. There's a girl in Omaha, but I ran faster than her paw. I can't go back to Omaha. I'm a bad, bad man. There's a girl in Wyoming, and they're combing Wyoming to find the man in white who was out with her that night. There's a girl in Arkansas, the sheriff is her brother-in-law. I can't go back to Arkansas. I'm a bad, bad man.
You are making too much fuss, for we don't give a tinker's cuss. We've been out, yes, each of us, with a bad, bad man. We've been chasing up and down. The other show had just left town, and the one who played the clown was a bad, bad man.
Well, I'm enlightened but frightened, though my interest you've heightened. It might turn out to be that you're much too much for me. So I'll go back into my tent, and someday when you're old and bent, think of hours you might have spent with a bad, bad man.
Well, he may have pretended to be a bad, bad man in that studio recording of Annie, Get Your Gun, but for my money, Robert Goulet was anything but on the stage and in the recording studio. This is Larry Maslon, your host for Broadway to Main Street here at WPPB 88.3 FM Peconic Public Broadcasting. And today on Broadway to Main Street, we are going to turn the spotlight downstage center for someone who is, for me, a much underappreciated disciple, really, of Broadway show music, both, as I said, on stage and in the recording studio, and that's Bob Goulet. And Bob Goulet had a somewhat brief career on stage in the 60s and into the 80s, and he also devoted his career to bringing Broadway to the masses. And if you might ask me what one of my missions here at this radio station is, it's bringing Broadway to Main Street, hence the title. So let's look at Goulet's career. He was born in Lawrenceville, Massachusetts, as it turns out, in 1933, and his family emigrated to Canada, various provinces, and he wound up being a young singer, TV star in the 50s in Canada. Rumor has it, I didn't see it, a children's show with another Canadian actor by the name of William Shatner. And then in 1960, when they were having trouble casting the part of the virile, somewhat egocentric Lancelot in Camelot, he stumbled into an audition wearing blue jeans, which Alan J. Lerner found incomprehensible. But he opened his mouth and sang with gusto and brio and talent and humor and panache. And Robert Goulet, of course, was cast in Lancelot in Camelot and became a shooting star from 1960 on. So here is the very first moment where audiences get to meet Lancelot du Lac from the original cast of Camelot. Here is our center star today, Robert Goulet.
Camelot, Camelot,
heard your call. Camelot, Camelot, and here am I to give my all. I know in my soul what you expect of me, and all that and more I shall be. A knight of the Table Round should be invincible, succeed where a less fantastic man would fail, climb a wall no one else can climb, cleave a dragon in record time, swim a moat in a coat of heavy iron mail. No matter the pain, he ought to be unwincible. Impossible deeds should be his daily fare. But where in the world is there in the world a man so extraordinaire? C'est moi, I'm forced to admit, 'tis I humbly reply. That mortal who these marvels can do, c'est moi, 'tis I. I've never lost in battle or game, I'm simply the best by far. When swords are crossed, 'tis always the same, one blow and au revoir. C'est moi, so admirably fit, a French Prometheus unbound. And here I stand with valor untold, exceptionally brave, amazingly bold, to serve at the Table Round. The soul of a knight should be a thing remarkable, his heart and his mind as pure as morning dew. With a will and a self-restraint that's the envy of every saint, he could easily work a miracle or two. To love and desire, he ought to be unsparkable. The ways of the flesh should offer no allure. But where in the world is there in the world a man so untouched and pure? C'est moi. C'est moi, c'est moi, I blush to disclose, I'm far too noble to lie. That man in whom these qualities bloom, c'est moi, 'tis I. I've never strayed from all I believe, I'm blessed with an iron will. Had I been made the partner of Eve, we'd be in Eden still. C'est moi, the angels have chose to fight their battles below. And here I stand as pure as a prayer, incredibly clean, with virtue to spare, the godliest man I know. C'est moi!
One of the godliest men ever to grace a Broadway stage, Robert Goulet. Goulet shot to stardom. He was signed immediately by Columbia Records and had a huge number of hits. I think he was awarded a Grammy in 1962 as top rising male vocalist star. And one of the things he did as his star was in the ascendant was to star in three separate primetime ABC adaptations of Broadway musicals. Imagine that happening today. I can't imagine it. I don't know the order exactly, but we'll hear from all of them because they finally released the Brigadoon and Kiss Me Kate albums of those television soundtracks, which are fabulous. So here is Bob Goulet, again lending his voice to Alan J. Lerner's and Frederick Lowe's great music. Two songs from the TV version of Brigadoon, first joined by Sally Ann Howes, and then a solo. Robert Goulet sings Lerner and Lowe.
Together out beyond the valley of trees, out where there's a hillside of heather, curtsying gently in the breeze. That's what I'd like to do, see the heather, but with you. The mist of May is in the gloaming, and and all the clouds are holding still. So take my hand and let's go roaming through the heather on the hill. The morning dew is blinking yonder. There's lazy music in the rill. And all I want to do is wander through the heather on the hill. There may be other days as rich and rare. There may be other springs as full and fair. But they won't be the same. They'll come and go. For this I know, that when the mist is in the gloaming and all the clouds are holding still, if you're not there, I won't go roaming through the heather on the hill. The heather. Blinking yonder, there's lazy music in the rill,
and 'tis a lovely time to wander through the heather on the hill.
There may be other days as rich and rare. There may be other springs as full and fair. But they won't be the same. They'll come and go. For this I know, that when the mist is in the gloaming
and all the clouds are holding still,
and all the clouds are holding still,
and the feather won't go roaming
through the heather. From this all the life we could share. Still I will go with not a tear, just a prayer that when we are far apart, you'll find something from your
A great underappreciated ballad sung by a great underappreciated Broadway star, Robert Goulet, who we're celebrating today on Broadway to Main Street. He was very canny in the three shows he picked to adapt to primetime television because they really fit that mode of great Broadway baritone, which he did so well, and he was the guy of the moment in the 1960s. We'll hear two songs from Kiss Me Kate from primetime, the first very brilliantly and subtly arranged solo from a great Cole Porter song, and then we'll hear Mr. Goulet with his wife of two decades, Carol Lawrence, whom we all know and love from West Side Story. Two songs from the TV version of Kiss Me Kate, starring Bob Goulet.
Were thine that special the face which fills my dreaming? Were thine the rhythm, grace? Were thine the form so lithe and slender?
Wunderbar, wunderbar, the perfect night for love.
Here am I, here you are.
Why, it's truly wunderbar.
Wunderbar, wunderbar.
We're alone and hand in glove.
Not a cloud near or far.
Why, it's more than wunderbar.
Say you can.
For you madly.
Say you long, dear.
For your kiss.
Do you swear, dear?
Darling, gladly.
Life's divine, dear.
And your mind, dear.
Wunderbar, wunderbar.
There's our favorite star above.
What a bright, shining star.
Like our love. It's wunderbar. And your mind, dear.
Wunderbar, wunderbar.
There's our favorite star above. What a bright, shining star. Like our love, it's wunderbar.
Carol Lawrence and Bob Goulet from a TV version of Kiss Me, Kate. I gather their actual marriage wasn't quite so wunderbar, but maybe that helped feed the show. Bob Goulet was, like Lancelot, a relentless crusader for Broadway show music in a difficult time, the 1960s. And I'm hard-pressed to find anyone who hadn't started prior to 1960, in other words, Sinatra, Sammy Davis, Tony Bennett, who did as much to keep Broadway show music alive. So much so that people would ask Goulet to record songs for shows that hadn't opened yet in the hope that they would create some kind of buzz and become a hit. The next song we're going to hear is from one of two Broadway albums that Goulet did in the mid-60s. This is from Breakfast at Tiffany's, which not only wasn't even a hit, it never even opened on Broadway, but I think Goulet sings a very jaunting song from it called Ciao Campari, and then we'll hear another lovely song from Half a Sixpence that he devoted record time to. Two lovely unknown songs sung incomparably by Bob Goulet.
Ciao, compare, until my returning, in place of a heart is a longing and yearning. I'll be with you someday, somehow, but for now, compare, ciao. I'll pray to be with you, but now only ciao, compare, ciao. Ciao, compare, may life only bring you the wishes I wish you, the love that I sing you.
tell you long ago. So long ago. But how could I tell you? I was longing to say I loved you so. So long ago. But what could I say? It was not for me. It was not for me. I made up my mind. If your love was blind, it was not to be. But now, at last, it's no longer long ago. For now I know you're mine, completely mine. Now and always mine, just as you were mine long ago.
Robert Goulet giving it his all for a relatively unknown song from Half a Sixpence. Makes you think that in Goulet's hands, that should be a standard. Everyone should be singing. They should be singing that song at high school assemblies. Well, one of the things I like about Robert Goulet is he had such a can-do, as it were, personality. He seemed game for anything. And in 67, I think, he went into a recording studio with Doris Day, and they did a studio-only recording of Annie Get Your Gun, which, for my money, surely must be the dream cast. Here is the great number, speaking of can-do, from Annie Get Your Gun, Robert Goulet, and Doris Day.
Anything you can do, I can do better. I can do anything better than you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
Anything you can be, I can be greater. Sooner or later, I'm greater than you.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am. I can shoot a partridge with a single cartridge.
I can get a sparrow with a bow and arrow.
I can live on bread and cheese.
And only on that?
Yeah.
So can a rat.
Any note you can reach, I can go higher.
I can sing anything higher than you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
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 No, you can't.
Yes, I can. Anything you can buy, I can buy cheaper. I can buy anything cheaper than you.
50 cents?
40 cents?
30 cents?
20 cents?
No, you can't.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
Anything you can say, I can say softer.
I can say anything softer than you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
I can drink my liquor faster than a flicker.
I can drink it quicker and get even sicker.
I can open any safe.
Without being caught?
Sure.
That's what I thought, you crook.
Any note you can hold, I can hold longer.
I can hold any note longer than you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
Yes,
wear, I can wear better. In what you wear, I'd look better than you.
In my coat.
In your vest.
In my shoes.
In your hat.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
Anything you can say, I can say faster.
I can say anything faster than you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
I can jump a hurdle.
I can wear a girdle.
I can knit a sweater.
I can fill it better.
I can do most anything.
Can you bake a pie?
No.
Neither can I.
Any note you can sing, I can sing sweeter.
I can sing anything sweeter than you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
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 No, you can't, can't.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
Very harmonious ending to a very discordant song from Annie Get Your Gun. This is Larry Maslon, your host for Broadway to Main Street, and today I am shining the spotlight on one of my favorite singers, the great baritone Robert Goulet. You may underestimate him. I think that would be a great mistake. He landed the lead in a Broadway musical in the 67-68 season called The Happy Time, with a score by Candra Neb, playing, of all things, a French-Canadian. He was of French-Canadian extraction. And there are lots of lovely songs on that score. We'll hear one of them in the interest of time today. This is a reminiscence about going back to his small town in Quebec. Robert Goulet from The Happy Time.
I don't remember you. I don't remember you. I don't recall a single thing we used to say or do. What dancing in the park, what laughter in the dark, what smoldering fireplace that lit your face with every spark. And if I left you once before, somehow I can't recall it anymore. That was another girl. You're not at all like her. Though for an instant, when I saw you, I believe you were. But I was wrong. This moment is new, because I can't, I won't, I don't remember. Remember you.
Il y a si beaucoup de fleurs.
Il y a si beaucoup de fleurs.
Qui font un parfum dans l'air.
Qui font un parfum dans l'air.
Parfum dans l'air.
Parfum dans l'air.
I don't recall a single thing we used to say or do.
Au-dessus des collines de Saint-Pierre.
Les vents soufflent toutes les nuages.
Les vents soufflent toutes les nuages.
Faisant chaque jour un jour clair.
Faisant chaque jour un jour clair.
Jour un jour clair.
Jour un jour clair. Saint-Pierre, Saint-Pierre. Ma maison, mon village, mon pays. Je revois.
Saint-Pierre, Saint-Pierre.
Fabulous rendition by Robert Goulet of the score, The Happy Time, that won him a Tony. Goulet was always connected to the lyrics of Alan J. Lerner. I thought of doing a Goulet-Lerner show, but didn't quite have 50 minutes worth. Here he sings on a 45, it may be the rarest thing I'll ever play on this show, of a song from Lolita, My Love, which was the Alan J. Lerner, John Barry musical about Lolita that closed out of town. He released it as a 45, which shows his devotion to Alan J. Lerner. We'll hear that and another beautiful song, one of the last things Lerner and Lowe ever wrote, from their 74 film, The Little Prince. So two Lerner treasures, sung by Robert Goulet.
One day when I was 12 and free, I fell in love beside the sea. We strolled, we kissed, we clung, we swore we'd love forevermore. In the broken promise of 15, tears that fell upon the sand still are seen, and the memory of love is all that stays forever, evergreen. In the broken promised land of 15, a child was she, a child in years, but who is not till love appears? And love had placed beside the sea an apple from the tree. In the broken promised land of 15, nothing love has ever planned ends serene. And in spite of all the signs along the road, the end is unforeseen. In the broken promised land of 15, not far were we from heaven's door when steps were heard along the shore. We turned, we gasped, she rose in fright and vanished in the night. And the tide that drifted in, circling me, tried to sweep what might have been out to sea. But the memory of love lives on and on, forever evergreen. In the broken promised land of 15, in the broken promised land of 15.
little prince from who knows where? Was it a star? Was it a prayer? With every smile you clear the air so I can see. Oh, little prince, don't take your smile away from me. When you came, my day was done, and then your laugh turned on the sun. Oh, little prince, now to my wonder and surprise, all the hopes and dreams I lived among when this heart of mine was wise and young, shine for me again, little prince, in your eyes.
Robert Goulet is a great crusader of the American musical, kept going against the tide. That was from the mid-70s, still singing show tunes in popular recordings. He became, admittedly, something of a self-parody. He was in Atlantic City and other movies, The Simpsons, where he parodied the Goulet personality. But he was still an entertainer of the year in Vegas. He never stopped performing. He never stopped giving his voice and his charm to a devoted audience. And he gained a whole new audience in 1999 when he played the voice of Wheezy the Penguin in Toy Story 2. And here is his version of the Toy Story anthem that was itself nominated for an Academy Award. So you've got a friend in us, Bob Goulet, and let's hear what you have to say from Toy Story 2.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old pal said. Son, you've got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. You got troubles, then I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, we can see it through. 'Cause you've got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, bigger and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. Just me and you, babe, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. just remember what your old pal said. Son, you got a friend in me. We stick together, we can see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, bigger and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do, just me and you, babe. And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Yeah.
Yeah, indeed. Let's hear a yeah for Robert Goulet. This is the fellow we're celebrating today on Broadway to Main Street. And, you know, for actors of a certain baritone skill, musical theater actors, there is the, what would I say, not the trifecta, the Olympiad, and that, of course, is soliloquy from Carousel. And many people do it well. Sinatra does it, I think, incredibly well. Of course, John Raitt initiated it, Sammy Davis, a number of people. Robert Goulet played Billy Bigelow on television, primetime 1967. And while they haven't released that album, he sings, he performs it phenomenally. And here is a live version of him tackling soliloquy. I think you'll see he has the best combination of arrogance, singing chops, and acting chops. And here is Goulet himself to introduce that number.
You know, every musical comedy performer, I think, has a special role, a favorite role that he likes to play. I know I have one, and that is the role of Billy Bigelow in the immortal Rodgers and Hammerstein production of Carousel. And if I may, I'd like to get into one of Billy's famous sweaters to get into the mood. There are so many wonderfully poignant and tender moments in Carousel, but the one moment that comes to my mind most often is the moment when Billy finds out that for the first time in his life, he's going to become a father. And he doesn't quite know how to take it. And neither does he know if he can fully accept all of its responsibilities. I wonder what he'll think of me. I guess he'll call me the old man. I guess he'll think I can lick any other fella's father. Well, I can. I bet that he'll grow up to be the spitting image of his dad. But he'll have more common sense than his pudding-headed father ever had. I'll teach him to wrestle and dive through a wave when we go in the mornings for a swim. His mother can teach him the way to behave, but she won't make a sissy out of him. Not him, not my boy, not Bill. My boy Bill, I will see that he's named after me. I will. My boy Bill, he'll be tall and as tough as a tree. Will Bill, like a tree he'll grow, with his head held high and his feet planted firm on the ground. And you won't see nobody dare to try to boss him or toss him around. No pot-bellied, baggy-eyed bully will boss him around. And I don't give a damn what he does, as long as he does what he likes. He can sit in his tail or work on a rail with a hammer and spikes. He can ferry a boat on a river, or peddle a pack on his back, or work up and down the streets of a town with a whip and a horse and a hack. He can haul a scow along the canal, or run a cow round the corral, or maybe bark for a carousel. Of course, it takes talent to do that well. He might be champ of the heavyweights, or a fellow that sells you glue, or president of the United States.
Yeah, that'd be all right, too. His mother would like that. But he wouldn't be president less than he wanted to be. No, sir, not Bill. My boy Bill, he'll be tall and as tough as a tree. Will Bill, like a tree he'll grow, with his head held high and his feet planted firm on the ground. And you won't see nobody dare to try to boss him or toss him around. No flat-bottomed, flabby-faced, pot-bellied, baggy-eyed bully will boss him around. And I'm damned if he'll marry the boss's daughter. Skinny-lipped gal with blood like water will give him a peck and call it a kiss and look at his eyes through a lorgnette. Why am I taking on like this? My kid ain't even been born yet. I can see him when he's 17 or so and starting in to go with a girl. I can tell him lots of pointers, very sound, on the way to get round any girl. I can tell him. Hey, wait a minute. What if, what if he is a girl? A girl. Oh, Bill. A girl. What would I do with her? What could I do for her? Me, a bum with no money. You can have fun with a son, but you gotta be a father to a girl. She mightn't be so bad at that. A kid with ribbons in her hair. A kinda neat and petite little tin type of her mother. What a pair. My little girl, pink and white as peaches and cream is she. And my little girl is half again as bright as girls are meant to be. Dozens of boys pursue her. Many a likely lad does what he can to woo her from her faithful dad. She has a few pink and white young fellas of 2 and 3. But my little girl gets hungry every night, and she comes home to me. I gotta get ready before she comes. I gotta make certain that she won't be dragged up in slums with a lot of bums like me. She's gotta be sheltered and fed and clothed and the best that money can buy. Now I never knew how to make money, but I'll try, by God I'll try. I'll go out and make it, or steal it, or take it, or die.
That was Robert Goulet rendering an impeccable version, in my opinion, of Soliloquy from Carousel. Well, I hope you've enjoyed an hour with one of my favorite singers and appreciated his great skill. I think when it comes to Broadway to Main Street, we can safely say, Mr. Goulet, you've got a friend in us. So we'll close out with a live version of the song you've all been waiting for, the number that made him a romantic leader of the Broadway community for decades, his ballad in Act Two of Camelot. Here is Robert Goulet, If Ever I Would Leave You.
If ever I would leave you,
It wouldn't be in summer, seeing you in summer. I never would go. Your hair streaked with sunlight, your lips red as flame, your face with a luster that puts gold to shame. But if I'd ever leave you, how could it be in autumn? How I'd leave in autumn, I never would know. I've seen how you sparkle when fall nips the air. I know you in autumn, and I must be there. And could I leave you running merrily through the snow? Or on a wintry evening when you catch the fire's glow? If ever I would leave you, how could it be in springtime? Knowing how in spring I'm bewitched by you so. In springtime, summer, winter, or fall. No, never could I leave you.
Where is the time all gone to? This is Larry Maslon here at Broadway to Main Street. Let's catch up next Sunday at 3.
There's so much more embracing still to be done, but time is racing. Oh, well, we'll catch up some other time.